Charity set up in 1992 to help adults with mental ill health.
There we are, the window's been removed, ready to be cleaned up for the new window to be put in.